Have you ever thrown away your favorite t-shirt or a pair of jeans just because it's shrunk? Well, I'm sure we all have seen it or experienced it that the new clothing doesn't fit the same after the first wash. So, I've got your perfect solution to get them back in shape. Fill a tub with lukewarm water and add conditioner or baby shampoo into the water. What it does is it relaxes the fabric of your shrunken clothes. When the fabrics are relaxed, they become easier to stretch and reshape. Put your shrunken t-shirt into the water and let it soak for about 15 to 20 minutes. Clothes with cotton, wool and jersey material will respond to this treatment better than fabrics with tighter weaves like silk, polyester or rayon. Now remove the garment from the soapy water solution and squeeze firmly to remove excess moisture. Do not rinse the garment. The soapy water needs to continue the process of relaxing the fabric so as you want to stretch and reshape the garment. Take a large towel and lay the t-shirt flat on it and roll the towel up tightly with the t-shirt inside. Your goal here is to soak up most of the water but still leave the t-shirt damp. Once the towel is completely rolled, press your hands along the roll and squeeze it as well. This will help pull the water out of the t-shirt and absorb the towel. Now open the towel and gently stretch the t-shirt as you lay out to dry. Continue to do this until the t-shirt returns to its original size. So no more saying goodbye to your shrunken clothes. I've always got your back. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.